Hey guys, good morning. It is Sunday. It's about 6 o'clock. I actually slept in. I'm just being a little quiet because the rest of the folks are sleeping. So I'm ready for couponing today. Hope you guys are too. It's chilly. I am going to go grab my cup of coffee. I already got it started and we are starting to decorate. The house is a mess, absolute mess. So we've got some Christmas stuff kind of, I'm gonna zoom it around there, but you can see we're starting to, and we put our wreath up there if you can see it. So yeah, we're doing some decorating. It's a lot of work. We have the tree, which probably we won't do today. Maybe we'll do tomorrow or Tuesday, step by step. But yeah, let's go ahead. Let's go get some coffee. Okay, so you can totally see the mess. We put up our stockings. We'll probably put this up by the tree once we get it, but Sam labeled the stocking so you can see dad, mom. We did have Joe there. She erased it because she wanted to be next to mom's stocking. Too funny. Joey Muggsy. I have to turn this off because this runs on batteries, but we were testing it to make sure it worked. The kids loved it. They were playing with it. Yeah, there's our wreath. We got that wall piece from Kirkland's. We absolutely love it. So we always put a wreath up there for every holiday. So there is one of our Christmas wreaths. And we started decorating our little hutch. This is the table that my husband made. Ignore the mess. There's newspapers on the floor. It will get clean today. So we're going to go ahead and stain that this week. I actually have to prep the stain a couple of days. So if you guys want to see the plans for this, let me know because I will have to ask him. But he made these end tables as well. So they're the same. I love them. I absolutely love them. So if you guys want to see the plans, let me know on that. But let's go ahead. Actually, we're going to start walking because you can see I still have some of our Halloween decoration. I use those yardsticks in here like... I thought they were kind of like graveyard sticks or something in the house. And here is my table centerpiece on top of my fall runner. So that is no good. And then I'm starting to decorate my buffet here. I've got that up. And then I got these cute little strands of lights. I have to get batteries because they take double A's from Dollar Tree. So I'm super excited. I don't know if I'm going to take this down. I love this. But I might have to take it down to put some of my Christmas stuff, and then this will just be filled with Christmas stuff. So if you go over here, here are some of my Thanksgiving items that I have to box away. And I love Thanksgiving stuff, so I'm kind of sad about that. And then here is the rest of, oh my gosh, I love this Yankee Candle thing. You guys have to get one of these. My wish list, I want one for Christmas because the kids got me this like 2 years ago for my birthday and it is amazing. And it takes these discs. It smells so good. So here is the cup of the day. Messy hair, don't care. My hair is pretty messy. So I'm going to go have that. And my creamer for today is peppermint mocha. This is from Aldi, $2.19. It is a thumbs up, guys. It's awesome. Get it at Aldi. And then I'm having just an Aldi yogurt with some granola. So breakfast of champions.
I get up way earlier before like 5:45, but I took a bath yesterday. And whenever I take a bath, it's just like when the kids were little, you sleep like a baby. And I got the best sleep, so I'm super excited. But me and Sam and Joe, we did pick up some of these bath bombs. Check those out. How adorable are those? So I'm trying to keep some of these to put in with the teacher gifts because the kids' teachers are really, they're younger. So I think it would be fun for them. So as far as for Christmas, and then we did get a mermaid. We ended up going to another store and finding a couple. We didn't get many because if I found more, I probably would have purchased more. Now, one of you guys said that the floral one smells like a clean public bathroom. So I think I'm going to stay away from that one. I didn't get that one. Which one did I try? I have other stuff in here, so it may look like I have like a ton. I don't. Okay, this is the one that I tried the very berry yesterday, and it was awesome. I mean, for a dollar, it's awesome. Now, I like the ones from Five Below too. They're $3. So those are really good too. And I've had some homemade ones that were killer. So I'm so thinking of making bath bombs. If you guys make bath bombs, let me know if it's easy or not. I always get overwhelmed with buying supplies and things because it seems like it's just so much out of pocket before you make them. And then if you don't do it, it's just like crafts, like scrapbooking. I used to do so much scrapbooking and then I would just have a ton of stuff and not do it. So let me know. Like the night before, I, you know, obviously take my shower, take my bath. I try not to wash my hair. I don't wash it every day. I at least go every other day. So this was a no wash kind of a day here. But I fixed it. I just put it back yesterday because all of this got curly from the bathtub and it's not bad. So I think I'm just going to put a little bit of, I have some argan oil for my hair, especially on the ends, because I have naturally curly hair, so it gets pretty dry, especially if it gets wet after it's been, you know, done. So I'll do that, and then I'll get dressed, and then I'll head out. But a couple of couponing things if you're here for the couponing tips. Did this happen to you with that Colgate coupon? Not once. Honestly, not twice. It happened three times. And my computer is set fine. My other coupons are printing fine. So I don't know if there's an issue with the Colgate site. Now, someone had commented yesterday the same thing happened. I was like, whew, I'm not the only one. But I'm a little bit mad because I can't use my 75-cent off coupons for my toothbrushes. So keep that in mind. If this has happened to you today, let me know. Hopefully they fix it because I've printed things from the Colgate site before and it's been totally fine. So here are my deals for today. I couldn't find my envelopes, so I just had to fold a piece of paper. Everything seems pretty good with the deals. CVS is good. CVS is rocking next week too. So check back tomorrow on my channel. I'm going to have my preview video up on Monday because I'm super excited about the deals. Okay, so I have those, and then I didn't label it, but this is Walgreens. Walgreens has some good deals finally this week. Not a ton, but they're good. So I'm going to get that Moneymaker toothpaste. I'm going to get free vitamins for the kiddos after a mail-in rebate. So I'm super excited about that. So I'm going to be going to those two stores today. Tomorrow, I'm going to be doing a small grocery haul video. So if you guys want to check back for that. And yeah, so I'm going to go ahead and get somewhat ready for the day, and then we'll head to, I'm gonna go to CVS first because I've heard they have, you guys have been emailing, you emailed me yesterday and I almost wanted to go to the store, but my little Sammy was sick with a cough, so I didn't want to take her out. Those Selma Hayek, the makeup, I knew they were gonna clear that line out, so I'm assuming they're just gonna be done with it because it's 99 cents and it's showing in next week's ad for 99 cents too if anything is left over, which it probably won't. So I wanna get a couple of those eyeshadows and maybe some nail polishes for teacher gifts, so look for those today, guys. But I'm gonna go ahead and get ready. And actually, I'm gonna finish my coffee and my breakfast.
Okay, guys,
first.
We are off, and it is 6:50.
Okay, guys, we are off to CVS. Good morning, and look who's in the back seat. I have a buddy. So Sam woke up about 6:30 when I was getting ready, getting my stuff together, and she was bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, ready to go. Right, baby? She hasn't been feeling too good. So, she wanted to come with me. She said she didn't want me to be alone. So that was so sweet of you, Sam. Thank you. So we are going to stop and get her a breakfast donut at Dunkin' Donuts because she didn't eat anything this morning. So it's either get that or she's going to want candy at CVS, right? Yeah, so I think we'll do... Oh, no, baby. And I really wanted her to stay home. I don't take the kids on Sunday. I just go myself. It's really... You'll be fine, yeah. She's just got a little bit of a nasty cough. No fever, nothing like that, so that's good. And we actually, my husband took her to the immediate care center because he has
infection. So they're not sure if it's a kidney infection or whatnot. So he's been in a lot of pain, and I've had kidney infections before, so they're not fun. So he's taking an antibiotic, but he took Sam just so she could get checked out and make sure she's okay. So the doctor said that she's just got a little cough bug that's going around. So, but you slept good, right, baby? So do you know what store we're going to first today? CVS. That's right, but first we're gonna get your donut. What kind of donut are you gonna get? What kind do you usually get? Chocolate? Chocolate with sprinkles maybe? I would crack down and buy a coffee, but because I only drink about a third of my coffee, but I'm not going to do that. We have tons of coffee. I got so much coffee from CVS a few weeks ago that I'm just too cheap to buy a coffee right now. I'd rather save it when my husband's home on his days off and when we do our shopping and things. It's much funner. So we're going to go ahead. We're going to be pulling into Dunkin' Donuts and getting your donut. Let's get you a donut, girl. Donut and apple juice. All right. Look at, nobody's here today. Because they're still sleeping. They're lucky. They're all snuggly in bed.
Hi, what can I get for you?
Hi, can I get a chocolate sprinkle donut and an apple juice?
Is that all?
That's it.
You want to work?
Thank you. Okay, so we're almost here. Sammy, how was your donut? It smells so yum balls in here. You got your juice now? Starting your morning?
Yeah.
So the goal in CVS, this is my game plan for today. Get that Persil. So I'm gonna go, I'm not even gonna scan my card. Whenever there's something that I really, really want and I know there's gonna be limited items, I just do my shopping first, then I go back to the red box. So I'm gonna get my Persil, and then I'm going to check for that Salma Hayek makeup for 99 cents. I really want to get some of those eyeshadows, the nicer items. They're all nice. I mean, any item for 99 cents is so worth it. But I know my store probably is cleared out or getting somewhat cleared out of them. And I actually have another store to go to as well if I want to that's on the way back that we already passed. But I like the CVS better because it's always, there's nobody in there. It's usually just me or maybe one other person getting milk or the paper. So yeah, those are the two things that I want on my list. Next week looks good as well. I'm gonna get my preview up either late tonight or first thing in the morning tomorrow. Now it's Sunday. I don't know, I always get Sunday blues. Do you guys get the Sunday blues? I remember it when I was in school. Like the kids have to go back to school, so I have to get everything ready for them. And we're low on lunches, so they're actually taking peanut butter and jelly. And there's Sammy's poor cough. But I don't want to go grocery shopping today because I don't have a plan. I need to have my plan or else I overspend and get stuff that is just like a waste. So yeah, that is the game plan for CVS. Maybe we can find some goodies in there, right, Sam? Some extra deals?
Yeah.
What would you like to see a deal on this week?
What
would you like to see a deal on? Oh, she's got her Five Below earmuffs. Those are glued to her ears, and I'm glad because with her having a cold, she needs something over her ears. What kind of a deal do you want at CVS, baby? You want a candy deal, right? I know they have that Airheads deal, but I don't know if our store carries. Remember that, you know, the Airheads, right? You like those. So we shall see, but we're turning in, guys.
We made it. This is why we come to the CVS. Check it out.
Nobody's here except the worker. That's the worker's car. So we come here because we have the whole store to ourselves.
Oh no, no Purcell. Only the big ones, guys. We'll check our other CVS.
You guys are doing the Nexus deal. To reach the 98%, since it's a part of the spend 30, get the $10 cash card, you need to spend $29.40. So I'm going to pick up one of these for $14.99. They're hairspray. And then a dry shampoo for $14.79. So I will be okay.
Oh, look at our coupons today. They're taller than, let's see. Come here, Sam. Oh my goodness. way taller than Sam's.
Okay, we are going to another CVS because my CVS didn't have the facial cleansers that the facial Olay products I was looking for. I did awesome. So I got a CRT on Hershey's candy. So I used it with the bag candy, and I also had my clip to card coupon. So I got two of those bags of candy for 50 cents each, I think. I'm going to do the math when I get home. I got a lot of this. I've got like 9 of the Selma Hayek 99 cent makeups. Be careful. The foundation in the pump jar is ringing up $14.99. I thought it was going to be 99 cents, so I picked some up, but I put them suckers back because they're ringing up $14.99. I did the hand soap deal. I don't know if I have it here to show you guys. Oh, yeah. So you guys can grab 3 of these. These are $2.49. There's a clip to card coupon for 3 off of 3. And you get back an extra buck reward, which I looks like I, oh, she took them off to give me my cash card. Let me make sure I got it. It's somewhere in my purse here. Here it is. And I did get it. So it's good on the body washes, but it's also good on those. So these end up being like 49 cents each. Not the best deal, but you know what? It's a good stinking deal. As far as clip to card coupons, that 3 off 3 came off. The Hershey's $1 off 2 came off. No Persil, so we're going to see if we can grab one at the other store. I had like a million beauty bucks that were expiring today, so I used those. Yeah, so it was a good trip, so let's go and keep going.
Okay, guys, we are in Walgreens. There's Sam. She has no idea I'm recording her. She's just dancing to the music. I don't know if she'll turn around. She has been so patient. She's going to get a surprise. She's going to get something small. Okay, she is just... I guess she's getting ready. I got you, baby girl. So I wanted to tell you guys these little critters, it's a great deal. Check my 5 must-do deals, you can get it free. But the mail-in rebate, I don't know if you guys can see, it does exclude the Minions 190 count. It excludes like the character ones, so I almost picked those up. Don't get those or you won't be able
check
to do
this
the
out,
$5.
Guys,
look at that, $5.29. This is like a heart rate tracker, activity, fitness tracking thing, regularly $52.99. Super great deal. That would make a great gift too. And check out this 60 capsules, this Beauty Beneath, regularly $40, $9.99. Okay guys, don't forget your coupons for these. The 10 packs of the Silky Touch Razors. Buy 2, get 4,000 points. You playing that toothbrush, Sam?
Yeah.
Nice. Here. It's a Star Wars. Cool. And we have those $2 off 1 coupons. Use 2 of them. So they're $3.99, so that'll be $8. Use 2 of those coupons. That'll drop it down to 4. And you get back 4,000 points. This is through December 2nd, so it's going to make these free. And when it's a buy 2, when it's buy 2, yes, you can go ahead and use points with it. Sometimes I have to think. It's when it's spend 15, you can't
use points.
Okay, guys,
so don't forget that big razor deal. I only had 1 coupon, which is somewhere. I'm so messed up today. I have stuff everywhere. But those are going to be completely free through December 2nd. So really, really great deal. Sam is munching on some candy she picked out that she paid with her own money. It's almost like those little, where you put the sticks, the fun packs or fun sticks, whatever those.
Powder.
When I was little, yeah, it's a baby bottle
and
though.
You put the lollipop in the powder.
Oh, it's like a lollipop on top. It's watermelon. And you're getting it all over the car.
Oh.
Like everything else in Mama's car. So we were lucky to find this coupon. Sam, where did we find this coupon?
In the garbage.
Yes, we saw it on top of the garbage can. What do we always do before we go in Walgreens? Check by the
garbage.
Because you guys will always find one of these. Now, I didn't use it today because I was short a little bit and I just didn't want to have to pay the out-of-pocket, so I'm going to come back in the week and redo the deals that I did and use this baby, and my deals are going to be basically completely free after doing the razors.
Thanks, guys, for joining us this morning. We hope this little vlog will help you get started on your Sunday and help you with your deals. A couple little tips in there. Nothing super exciting, but hopefully they help you with your couponing. So have a great rest of the weekend and have a fabulous week. We'll talk to you soon.
Bye. Bye-bye.